So now we will learn about conversion of 24 hour clock time to 12 hour clock time. Suppose we have a time to 0530. Okay, this is a digital time. Now I have to convert it into 12. It is in 24. I have to convert into 12 hour clock time. Children, the basic thing that you have to remember is there is no change in this minute. Okay, minute part, you will not do any change. It will remain same. Which part is going to change? Only this hour part. Hour part changes. But minute part, no change. Understood? So, this is your hour and this is your minute. Till this, I think you all have understood. Now, when we are talking about 05 means from midday it has started, midnight it has started, midnight to 00 it has started. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 means it is morning 5 o'clock. Okay, so for this, what you write? 5 will, AM part will remain the same that we already shown you. Okay, through the timeline. So it will remain as 5 and 30 will not change. 30 write the same thing and just you have to mention it as AM or PM because it is in the morning time. So you have to write it as AM. So 5:30 AM. Okay, now let me show you another time. Suppose it is 22:45. Suppose it is 22:45. Now you see here. 22 is a number which is after 12, after 12 midday, 13, 14, 15, 16, like this, it will go on. Okay, so this has to change. So for changing what we are doing, we have to subtract 12 from here. What we have to do? Subtract 12 from 22. What we will get? 22 minus 12 equal to 10. So my hour has become what? Changes to 10 and 45 will remain same and instead of AM, I have to write PM. This you have to remember. Okay, I hope you have understood this. Now I will show you the opposite case. I will show you how to convert the 12 hour clock time to 24 hour clock time. How to convert 12 hour clock time to 24 hour clock time? Suppose I have a time that is 8:55 AM. I want to convert it into 24 hour clock. Now minute will remain the same. So write 55. What about this 8? What we read from midnight when we count. So it will, the AM part will remain the same. That is 01, 02, 03. In this way we are counting. So only 8 will change to 2 digit. That is 0. No AM and PM comes in this. So, this is your digital time. Okay, so simple. But suppose I have a time that is after 12, that is PM time. For example, I have the same number I am taking, 8:55 PM. Now, what I will do? After 12, how we count in 24 hour clock? It is 13, 14, 15. Means for 8, I have to add 12 with it. Understood? So, this will remain the same. 55 will remain the same. But with this, what we have to do? We have to add 12 to it. What is 12 plus 8, children? What is 12 plus 8? It is 20. So, I have to write here 20:55. So, this is the 24 hour clock time for 8:55 PM. Now one more thing which I have to show you. I will show you a time, okay, which will not come in these two concepts. Means addition of 12 or subtraction of 12, it will not come in that concept. Let me tell you. Suppose I have a clock here, okay. 12, 6, 9, 3. I have a clock here and my clock is showing a time, you see. Suppose somewhere here. Okay. So this time is what? It is two steps after two. Huh? Two in minute. This is my minute hand. This longer one, this shorter one is the hour hand. So this is showing what? It is showing two things. See, this part is, suppose I am taking it as midnight, and this part, suppose I am taking it as midday. Okay, if I will tell in 24 hour clock time, 12 hour clock time, suppose I will tell, then this is 12, because 2 is considered as 10, no? 2 5s are 10. So, 10, after that 11, then 12. So, it is 12, 12. Minute hand is on 12. So, it is 12, 12. What? It is AM. Okay. But for midday, what will be the time, children? It will be 12, 12. What? PM. This is in 12 hour clock time. But suppose I want to convert it into 24 hour clock. Try to understand here. What I said in 24 hour clock, instead of starting from 12, it will start from what? It will start from 0. So, instead of writing 12, 12 here, what I will write here? 0, 0 for the hour, and minute part is not changing. So, 0, 0, 12. This is my what? 24 hour clock time. But here what will be the time, you tell me? 12 PM. What will be the time here? It will be same thing, because 12 noon and for 12 noon, if we say 24 hour clock also, it remains same. After 12, that is from 1 o'clock, which you count in 12 hour clock watch. Okay. So, that will become 13 in a 24 hour clock watch. Okay. So it will become what? This will remain as 12 and 12. Same. Okay. This is your 24 hour clock time. So, basic, these two differences, please note it down. This is very, very important. Okay.